beaten. It's not going to give you many free points. That's a marvelous return of serve from Federer. So beautifully he moved forward to make this return, and then still moving forward there to come in. No effort whatsoever.
Game.
So, first ace for... Well, you see this man playing, the German. Different league. Now look how beautifully he stepped back to hit that backhand. We're back in the early 40s. Rather late 30s. Oh, well done. One of his favorite shots, Federer.
One game on.
What a remarkably clever shot. That's here from Kiefer. This is a perfect approach. Well behind the baseline. He has to really stretch for it and then played the one shot delivered and still break point. Oh my goodness. He went for an incredibly difficult half volley drop shot there, but Federer has the break of set. Federer with a bit more accuracy and consistency.
15 all.
Fine service, very sharp angle, short. Second lob just not good enough, but. I love the way he gets up to the ball. His first two, three steps off the mark are incredibly quick. Look at him, very casual, but then racket head speed delivering the punch.
Carlos Ferrero of Florian Meyer of Germany.
Good serve here from Kiefer. Timing impeccable. Oh, it's in. This is a good approach from Kiefer. Seeing the quality of the shot, he moves in, but then that's it. Service ace, the second one.
So Roger Federer with a 31 match unbeaten run on grass since then. Quarterfinals. In the semis, I should say.
Yes, great touch there from Kiefer.
15 all.
Well, he got a good slice out of this one. It stayed nice and low, but look at him up the line, keeping the ball low again, and Kiefer coming up with the right shot.
Game.
Roger placed. Tremendous safety on it. And good wrist snap, all the right elements. Oh, he's in play. That is just a glorious pickup there by Federer. For the set.
She is at the 103 decibels. And they can probably hear it once again, imperious form.
40 love.
But Kiefer going well in this opening service game, second set, first game, 40 love.
Lovely shot there from the German.
Oh, it's just wide.
It's amazing that little fact you mentioned about Sharapova. Well done.
Force love.
Well, it's almost an anachronism, isn't it? That's a film, isn't it? Such a small girl who can make such a loud noise. Lindsay Davenport is up there as well, you know.
Federer
6-2. Yes, on the line.
The accuracy is amazing. Good serve. Just straight back up the line. Just bang on the line.
Well, Mr. Armitage.
Again, see him off the mark here. Very quickly gets up to it. He sees Kiefer moving with the corner of his eye, and then the snap of the wrist. This one right here. Such a beautifully executed backhand cross court to force the error. Well done, Kiefer. The old 1-2. Well, that's a glorious drop volley from Kiefer. Again, a good return. Advantage. Look at the execution of this drop volley. Such a beautifully executed shot. Too good. Positioned himself so nicely at the net. Absolutely packed stadium there at the Thailand Open in Bangkok. Run by BEC Tero. Such a beautiful event. Good volley. A short angled volley there from Kiefer. Giving Federer no look at the passing. Shot selection near perfect. Good pass. It's got.
And he said, oh, no, he said, it's somewhere up in the stands, possibly a commentary booth. Get the light out.
Yeah. but really.
Second set. Another good wide serve.
That is just delightful to watch.
15.
This drop shot here played to perfection. Look at this, into the open court. Fine volley there from Kiefer. Low volleys.
40 love.
Ace number 5.
Game.
Second ace in the game. 6. A beautiful backhand down the line from the
Federer's first double. Oh, he made it in. A half volley pass there. This one right here, done well.
14-13.
Quite deep. And Kiefer looking for the down the line pass, which is the right one to cover. Manages to hook this one cross court. Here's a reaction. Oh, my word. Well, it was right in the forehand pocket, wasn't it?
Still got to put it away.
Love 15.
Struck beautifully, this forehand winner. The angle not good enough. Federer right on top of it.
And this is involved.
Well done. So beautifully played behind him there. Kiefer looking for the down the.
Kiefer.
Well, take a look at this. Again, his favorite shot. The one up the line. Again on the line. First up, mini break. Possibly find it the winner in the same direction. Just accuracy, consistent.
Over the ball beautifully here.
This is not an easy pass because there's not much angle to work with. And Kiefer, look at this. Heavy top, Kiefer can't really read it and then dips down.
Oh, that's too good from the German. Heavy forehand, even outfoxing Federer with all his speed and agility. Have a look at this.
Well, he gets around it nicely. exactly like Federer. Left shoulder is beautifully kept in place as he uses the hips here to deliver the winner. Big point. And he misses the pass, Federer.
セット第3セット、フェデラー対キーファー、セットカウント1-1と並んで、フェデラーのサービスから始まります。
What a response to so many challenges in his career.
Game. Federer.
Momentum that he got to level the mass is gone now.
30.
Federer hit this as well as he could possibly have, considering where he was in the court. Fast he gets back on the court. And admittedly, Kiefer hit the ball right to the center, not a very solid volley. And you're going to be in trouble if you give Federer.
Game. Federer.
That's the set you should have won. That's impossible. For me, you know, most human beings.
Come on.
He actually can do this consistently. Oh. That's racket head speed. I mean, the thing is, he actually meant to do that. That's what's frightening.
Yeah. 5-1 down.
This is surprising.
In London, 15. Exactly the moment that Kiefer hits another beautiful drop volley. And what I liked is he moved to get. You've been hitting the ball as hard as he was in that point.
Love 15.
Final shot so gently struck. And he needed to hit it that well because Federer was looking. Still got confidence. He's still got some serious ability.
He's after it.
Incredible opportunity for Kiefer here.
It floated, it looked like it was going out, but it didn't want to, and Kiefer. That was for
Federer just hit that with anger more than anything else, not knowing exactly where he was hitting it. Just making sure he hit it with authority. That was seriously struck there. Kiefer lucky he didn't get.
Oh, yes. He's got magical hands, just like Federer.
That's a hard shot to pull off.
13-15.
Look where that volley was landed, just inside the baseline. We've got to time that just right, get under it. And confident net player, but he prefers to be at the baseline and swing away. He knew he had to put something extra on that. Pace and spin.
To watch,
well, you don't often, if ever, see this. Federer hit a two-handed backhand. took about being able to hit every shot. He still lost the point.
Cracking lays.
New ball, please.
At the moment, Kiefer's hitting the ball more with more pace than Federer. It's unbelievable. It's the positive energy, you know, and I think he's...
Yep. 15 all. Nothing too elaborate there. Got the job done.
Come on.
Oh. Every shot there just seemed to be skimming the net.
The Federer certainly dared him on this shot to come in, which he 15, did. But, you know, he hit it quite hard, and he really wasn't in the proper position to volley. He hadn't made.
He's made it. Kiefer's a sensational winner.
Yeah, he's just, he's screaming at the net, probably more than anything else. It's a good approach shot. He's hustling, he's giving it the all-out effort.
And the net denies him one more time, and maybe that's the crucial time.
15 love.
He's hit a lot of lines.
He's flirted with him for the last 20 minutes. So.